Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for February the 14th of 2021, well, it is titled Long Stem Rosette Nebula. So what do we see here? Well, a rose for Valentine's Day, and the rose is what is called the Rosette Nebula. Now the nebula is up towards the top of the image, and some of the red materials trailing down from it makes up the stem for the rose. Now the rose itself is actually a great region of star formation, and the cluster of stars, that grouping of blue stars towards the center, are stars that have recently formed within the last few million years. And what they do is they clear out the nebula, so their stellar winds push away the material. So that gives the rose its pattern. There is those stars shaping the pattern of the nebula. Now over time that pattern will change and will continue to expand outward. Right now we are looking at something that is about 100 light years across for the entire Rosette Nebula. So over time it takes a while, but those stars will eventually push out and push away all of that material, leaving behind just the cluster of stars that we see there now. And that will be added to. There are still other stars that are probably forming within this, within some of the dark dense knots that you see around. So the star formation process continues, and eventually we will see a star cluster of stars there. But for now we get to see the reddish glow in the shape of a rose. Now what causes the red glow is also those stars that we see at the center. Those stars, we can see that they tend to have a bluish tinge to them. Well, those stars emit a lot of ultraviolet light, and that ultraviolet light then it excites hydrogen atoms and causes them to glow. And when the hydrogen atoms are excited, they give off a particular red color, and that's what we see there. So all of the red glow that we see is due to hydrogen gas, the most common element in the entire universe, representing about 90% of the atoms in the universe. So there's a lot of hydrogen scattered around, and when it's excited, we can see it like this. Now, normally the hydrogen is very difficult to see because it is not excited and it just is a clear gas. So normally we would not be able to see it at all. But when excited, being close to the bright, hot young stars here, we are able to then see the emission of hydrogen gas, giving us the red rose that we see in our picture for today. So that was our picture of the day for February the 14th of 2021. It was titled Long Stem Rosette Nebula. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be 7 Minutes of Terror. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.